shown tremendous heart, but what's it called? We'll see what happens with him now. If we see him in a boxing ring again, if he does box again, it comes with that kind of heart and power he carries. He's a threat to absolutely anyone, isn't
he? I've had this debate with someone about AJ and Wilder. Because let's get it right, if they fight, you're going to fucking watch it.
Oh, it's a three or four rounder, isn't it?
Who wins that fight? Because I've had a lot of people saying Wilder smashing. I don't believe that.
I'm not sure, man. I'm not sure I'd have to look into that, but it's a real pick in that. You know, it's... AJ's a lot better technically. But then Wilder, the bigger one punch.
Yeah. If he lands that straight right down the pipe, can AJ recover?
Does he take the better shot? Maybe so, but I don't know. But I think there's no denying AJ's a lot better technically.
Yeah.
Hard to pick a winner on that, yeah. Shit.